channel, so I know the lighting is quite bad because it is actually going to rain here at my place. So I'm just going to do a video anyway because I haven't recorded any video for the past, I think for the past 1 week. So today I'm going to do a review video of this one thing that it is not essential, at least to me, but I think it is the right way to actually give you guys a review about this product. I'm actually going to do a review about a makeup product today. I know you basically know what is the product already from the title bar up there, but anyways, I'm just going to straight away and do a review about this product. So the product that I'm going to do a review is this H&M blusher. I purchased this, or I got this from H&M in Barcelona. They don't really have any H&M cosmetic yet in Malaysia. I do hope that they could actually bring some of them, because some of them are quite quality, and it's like one of the cheapest cosmetic products that I have ever encountered, and the quality is also not that bad. So this is actually a blusher, blusher by H&M. Net weight is 0.5 ounce or 7.2 grams. This is like a huge block of blusher for me. I don't really know whether I can actually finish this before, you know, it's expired, but it does not say an expiry date here. So but you just have to know that some of the makeup products, they expire 1 year after you open it. Some of the makeup products can actually last few more years. So I'm going to put the link in the description box below on this kind of information that you might want to know. Anyway, this is the H&M blusher. I purchased this one, 14 Pink Dahlia, number 14 Pink Dahlia. And why it's like so red, why do I purchase this? I have no idea, because I think maybe, you know, I haven't had any this like striking pink kind of color of blusher. I have it on my cheeks right now, and this baby is like darn pigmented, guys. It's like very, very pigmented. I'm just going to do a swipe. This baby is like so pigmented, you just would want to tap a little bit of it onto your brush and swipe it onto your cheeks. This is what I have when I tap a little bit of the blusher onto my Real Technique blusher brush. It looks like this. So it's a pink one, it's a blush brush. So you can see those pink things around that area is actually from this blusher. I could not remember how much I got this, because I purchased this a year ago, but I haven't used it as much as I should, because I think this kind of color actually looks really, really good in a tan skin tone, in a darker skin tone, like Asian skin tone. If you have like a pale white skin, then this is not the color for you guys. This is like strikingly red. If you have like a really dark skin tone, this would look absolutely gorgeous on your cheeks. It's like you have like a nice blush onto your cheeks, like a, I don't know how to say it, but it looks gorgeous. I can actually imagine it already. But yeah, like I said, it's very pigmented. It blends quite well as well, so I think little goes a long way. You can actually just add a little bit of the blusher onto the brush and just swipe it onto your cheeks. If you think that it needs to be built up, you can actually, you know, build the blush up again. So yeah, this my short review of this H&M Pink Dahlia blusher, which I cannot get it here in Malaysia, and you guys cannot get it here in Malaysia as well, unfortunately. But if you're going outside, if you're going to any international H&M store. I don't know if the Singapore does have H&M Cosmetics. I'm going to check it out for you guys. And I'm going to post in the description box below if they do have H&M Cosmetics there. But yeah, I really do love this. This is one of my favorite blushes so far as of now. And I really love the packaging. The packaging is plasticky. And it has like a, you know, clear color, transparent color cap here so that you can actually see the real thing inside, which is good. And it's pretty simple. I like square packaging makeup things. So yeah. So I do hope you enjoy watching this video. Do not forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and also my blog. I'm going to do a blog post about this blusher really, really soon. And I do hope you catch that blog post as well for a clear view of the swatches and the color. So yeah, thank you for watching guys. I see you guys soon. Bye.